The Writing Police books are fun readers for students in the first through eighth grades. The Writing Police and the Case of the Missing Commas has intrigue, running, chasing, fun, and laughter as the Writing Police officer and his assistant, Lieutenant Priscilla Penn, run all over Ebenezer School on Addison Road trying to find the comma keys that someone has taken off all the keyboards in the school. Students learn why commas are important during the writing duo's adventure.